It's a middleweight matchup between Cesar Mutanch Ferreira and Rafael Sapo Natal. Rafael Natal, very focused, well prepared, and looking for a big victory tonight.
He has some nasty jiu-jitsu, Mike. He's really slick on the ground, great at setting up submissions and finishing up a fight that way. He's lightning quick with his transitions, dangerous in a scramble, and you've got to be very careful on the ground against this guy.
Rafael Natal enters the octagon, and he's ready to fight. Cesar Ferreira, as he makes his way towards the octagon, he knows he needs to put on a good show tonight.
This guy is a very well-rounded fighter. He can do it all. If the fight takes place standing or on the ground, he's going to be comfortable in all areas of the game.
Cesar Ferreira, set to fight Rafael Natal. For this middleweight fight, Natal is 2 years his elder. Ferreira is 1 inch taller. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner. This man is a jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 21 wins, 7 losses, and 1 draw. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of New York, New York, Rafael Sapo Natal! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 10 wins, 5 losses. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Belo Horizonte, Brazil, Cesar Mutante Ferreira. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Levine.
Eve Levine, our referee.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
And here we go! Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Natal. Black trunks for Ferreira. Natal gets caught by the uppercut.
And he's looking for that left.
Natal with a good left. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Good punch. Feints with the punch.
That huge kick to the body was blocked.
Nice. These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
And there's a nice straight by Ferreira.
That was a decent leg.
There he goes with a 1-2. He tries for the single but doesn't get it.
There's a nice left hand.
Push him off! Push him off!
He's in half guard here. Transitions to full guard. And he's back up to his feet.
Changes stance.
Excellent jab by Natal.
Back and forth.
Back to his feet.
Nice hook.
Good defense with the parry. And he connects with the left. He's able to duck under and finish the takedown.
Good shot. excellent movement on the ground here, constantly moving, constantly staying busy. He's now working from side control again. Half guard. Side control again.
Let's see what he can do from here.
Ferreira gets back up again. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Solid jab by Ferreira.
He's got some time to work here, 45 seconds.
Oh, nice body kick.
Looking for the single.
He gets the takedown late in the round. Ferreira with a good right hand.
Big shot
scores with a huge left. What a good first round.
Here's a perfect kick to the body. And here's a perfectly executed takedown. There's a powerful kick to the body. You can really see how awesome that round was by these highlights.
The beautiful Carly.
We start round two.
Looking back at that last round, Joe, Cesar Ferreira's eaten a bunch of big leg kicks. He's got to check those kicks this round.
He took some tremendous leg kicks in that round, and yes, he has got to start checking those. He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Able to just get out of the way. Check out the number of leg kicks landed. Good job with the leg kicks. He's connected over and over.
More great kicks from him here.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Caught him with a punch.
He connects on a nice combination.
Ferreira with the jab that scores.
Beautiful counter to the takedown here and an excellent throw.
Natal with a solid right.
Now he goes north-south.
He transitions to full mount. Attacking the arm here. And he got it out. Trying to mount.
He's keeping busy from the bottom. That's a nice punch by Natal.
In half guard. Now it moves into full guard.
Back up. Good block there.
Oh!
Delivered that right to the midsection of his opponent.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body. Ferreira's right thigh is starting to welt up. Man, he has taken some damage.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
He just landed an outstanding leg
kick. He's doing some damage with those kicks. Nice strikes landed.
Tries for a low single. Oh, and down.
Man, he gave up his back.
1 minute on the clock here in the second.
Full guard here.
Just 45 seconds remain in the round.
He's back up to his feet.
Natal gets caught with the left. Quick inside leg kick by Natal.
Good body shot.
Ferreira with the teep to the body.
Tagged him.
Again, he lands it.
Final seconds of round number two.
Oh, look at that.
And the round comes to a close. And what a statement he made with that takedown.
There's a nice leg kick. And here's another beautiful leg kick. And there's another excellent leg kick. Amazing highlights from that round.
Agora relaxa, respira.
Jenny getting us set for round three.
Five minutes left.
That punch was blocked. The kick to the body is parried.
Oh, Joe, that one busted him wide open.
Yeah, he tagged him with that one, Mike, and the blood is starting to flow.
Nice work on the count.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Good job controlling the center of the octagon.
Couldn't agree with you more, Mike.
Cesar Ferreira's continuing to punish that wounded eye. And you can see that the swelling continues to get worse and worse.
He's absolutely targeting that eye. You can clearly see, and he's landing combinations on it repeatedly.
Nice left by Ferreira.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Natal with a solid right kick to the body.
Hit him with a jab.
And again with the kick. Great utilization of the jab.
And the clinch. Nice jab.
Natal gets the single. 3 minutes remain in this third and final round. Nice punch by Ferreira.
Big punch from the bottom. Beautiful sweep. Reversal here and into full guard. That eye swelled up so quick, Mike. You gotta wonder whether or not that's a fractured orbital.
Looking to pass guard.
And there's a reversal. Joe, with little time left, this is a very close fight.
This fight could go either way. Someone has to step up and make it theirs. Scrambles back to his feet. Nicely done.
Natal gets caught by that kick to the body. Big straight to the body by Natal. Wow, nice front kick. Natal with a good jab.
Very nice timing with these shots here.
Big front kick, Joe.
Oh, he landed a right hand.
He tries to take him down with the single, but doesn't get it.
To the body. Look at this.
15 seconds remain in the round.
Nice jab. Very snappy jab. He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
And this one goes the distance. Joe, that was an outstanding fight.
Round one. Take a look at some of this nasty ground and pound. Round two. Perfect timing and technique and a beautiful takedown completed. Round three, we see excellent technique and timing on display as this knee lands.
Bruce Buffer gathering the judges' scorecards. They are rendering their decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. Judge one scores this contest, 29-28, Natal. Judge two scores it, 29-28, Ferreira. And judge three scores it, 29-28, for the winner by split decision, Cesar Mutante Ferreira!
Cesar Mutante Ferreira earns the victory by split decision.